see now. Yeah, this is the movie called The Report. They're like, it's about how the CIA extracted information from terrorists.
Inside the U.S.
He says Montana.
Where is the next attack?
Oh, wait, no, he's not. Yeah, it says Montana. This is totally hilarious.
KSM told interrogators he sent Abu Issa al-Britani to the U.S. to recruit African-American Muslims in Montana to blow up gas stations and start forests.
African-American Muslims in Montana.
Muslims in Montana.
The FBI had serious doubts as well. Later, KSM admitted he just told them what they wanted to hear to make it stop.
It's totally cool.
Did they get anything actionable from him at all? Anything that saved lives?
They waterboarded him 183 times and then concluded KSM may never be forthcoming or honest. Everything they got from him
was totally cool.
Or something they already had.
Well,
I know.
Okay, so my first question is, if it works, why do you need to do it 183 times?
Maybe when the report comes out, people will finally see that.